for White Star Line's wealthier passengers, they wanted first class areas to be a little reflection of what they were having.
That's not to you, but it did it.
They've just
We've done a bit earlier from the coffee shop there to get tea. Sorry.
Right, come on. This way.
Thank you.
and the rubbish, of course, that was trailed in the dumping ground, because everybody thought it was going for scrap. So when, instead of following the earth, it made us get more, something we had to, if they just threw it on the back, it would have been able to do it. It was pretty horrendous.
When the ship arrived in Belfast, I was asked to get, to get involved because of my experience as a naval architect and to give some advice on the state of the ship. And
Yeah, it's just getting turtles, aren't you?
Yeah, beanies. Lovely, fabulous.